were telling, he dropped you down the apartment and he left. And why he did like that? And how you people met first? Tell me, where you met? Actually, we are not classmates. We met him in Instagram. Then we given the number. We started talking, and he looks very handsome in his DP. And I thought, okay, he's a good boy. And we started chatting. When we coming to inform that we are coming to the city, he told that he will take care of everything, and he will rent a house for us. And we given all money to him. At last, when I saw him in the railway station, I felt like dying. He's like very thin, he's not handsome. And he's telling that time also, I'll take care, you please come, I'll take care, like that. And last moment also, I believed him. You know him from Instagram? Then you shared your numbers. How can you do this, my God? How you people are believing a person from online, like this social media contacts and all? You both? Or you? My God, it's quite embarrassing, okay? Don't believe like that. And you transferred full money to him. Oh, God. After he left us down the apartment, we called him many times. He told morning he will come, he will take care of everything, and money he will give. He is now also, he is telling apartment is ready. He just directly took us to the oil room from the railway station. And evening, there is no money to pay in the oil room, so the people in the hotel, they asked us to vacate. While coming to this apartment also, he is telling we are going to the rented apartment. We didn't even know that we are coming to your apartment. I don't know what to do. I don't know. I told my mom to come to the city till we are getting a house. And do you know, Leah? I asked her, do you know this person before? She told, yeah, I know. Okay. Then, what do you know he did? He collected my number and he started pinging me. Then, what I did? I blocked him and I didn't talk to him till now. I find out him the railway station that he is a fraud. Now also she is believing. I don't know, maybe. Actually, we came here for doing a job in airport. We got a job in airport as a ground staff, and we have to join 14th of this month. When he is talking, he is always making us believe that he will take care of everything, and he will he knows the place very well, and each and every place, the rented apartment is very good, it fully is furnished and all. He told it, he didn't even tell all those things and all. Now only one thing we can do, please allow us to stay 5 days. I will take care, and I'll ask my mom also to come to the city and stay with us at least when we are finding out the apartment. After that, about 6 months, I will ask her to stay with us. They both are medical staff, and they will understand. You also, please, you can talk to my mom, and she will say the real story. They doesn't know all these things. If they came to know about all these things, really, please help us. I am giving you a guarantee that we will not repeat the same mistake. Please, you can believe us. Please. Okay, Leah, thank you so much, and I'm feeling so sorry. I never will do the same mistake. Please excuse me, and I'm promising you, and I'm sorry both of you. Please, I never will repeat like this. I never will talk to any person in this online, and I never will believe these people. Promise, is enough and enough for me. Here is, we have to join 14th of this month. And our training period is 45 days. In this 45 days, we should not create any indiscipline things and all. She knows that very well. This is not the first time she is falling in this type of mistake. This may be the 10th or 15th time she is doing like this. Many times I told her, at least this time she should believe all this and she should correct it. Please, please, Leah, we'll be disciplined in your apartment. Please, please, please. Yeah, okay, everything we will agree. We can, at least we don't want a room also. We can adjust here itself. Yeah, in this hall itself. A room is there, it's okay. Okay, I will allow you for 5 days, no problem. Within that 5 days, you have to find out one apartment and make sure that without my permission, you are not contacting anybody from outside through this online media or whatever it may be. And don't call him again. Block his contact immediately. And one more thing, without my permission, don't go outside from apartment. Okay. So I will try to help you for finding out one apartment, and call your mother immediately and tell her to come to the city for taking care of you and ask her to stay with you. Okay, and money is not a big thing. Don't think that I allowed you to stay here only for money. Not like that. I allow you to stay here because he told that you are on the road like homeless. Understood what I'm telling? So I'm believing you and allowing you to stay inside. I have some discipline here. Try to keep it. And one more thing I want to tell you, that I'm keeping the place, my place, apartment, very tidy because I lived here with my parents. Okay, so make sure you are keeping always the place tidy, both of you, and clean. This is the only thing I want to tell you. There is no need that you have to you told that you will adjust in the hall and all. No, don't want. You can take your own time. You don't want to adjust in the hall, and I will give you one room. I'll show you the room, and come, I will show you the room because it's almost around 12 o'clock now. So I also want to sleep, and I have to go for job tomorrow morning. And I'm little upset because of this thing. Why? Because being an educationist, I'm feeling so bad. How you people can believe a person from Instagram or Facebook, or how can you believe a man you didn't see him before and his words you are believing, and coming to the city means obviously it's your mistake. I can't blame him totally. See, Andrea, I forgot to tell you one thing. Don't call Felix hereafter. Don't WhatsApp him. Don't answer to his call or message or whatever it may be. If he is trying to contact you, please tell him to call me. And one more thing, before sleep, you should call your mother and inform everything what happened here and ask him to come to city as early as possible. This and all you have to do. Okay, you have to join for duty 14th, you told. Before that, everything you both should sort out. Okay, you told you got job in airport. Do you have the appointment letter with you? No, I'll see all those things tomorrow evening because I don't have time. I'm really sleepy. Okay, good night. Take care, both of you. Okay, see you.
This is your room. This room you can use. Okay, you have attached the bathroom there. If you want, you can put the glazer, no problem. Yeah, I can keep the things here, this side, yeah. Okay, Andrea, good night. I'm going to sleep. Take care. I'll catch you tomorrow. हेलो, हाँ मैम, या आई एम गोइंग टू स्लीप, या इट लुक लिटिल लेट टुडे, माय सिस्टम आई स्विच ऑफ, आई फॉरगॉट, आई वाज टॉकिंग टू वन ऑफ टू माय फ्रेंड्स आर हियर, या आई कॉल यू टुमारो मॉर्निंग 10 o'clock ओवर देयर, ओके, गुड नाइट.
Can you come?